A former member of the Get Hard crew and one of the top 15 most wanted in Albuquerque is now in custody. APD arrested Jamil Lewis. He was wanted on 6 felony arrests for violent crimes. He is now the 4th person in the city's Metro 15 to be arrested.